24, Marge's photojournalistic dreams were, shall we say, underdeveloped?
I need one wallet-sized photo for my captain's license.
Coming right up. Mind if I turn on a little music?
It's so danceable. Nautical Stew loves disco music.
And the world welcomed Disco Stew.
Did you know that disco record sales were up 400% for the year ending 1976? If these trends continue, hey!
Your fish are dead.
Yeah, I know. I can't get them out of there.
Don't lay that on me. You got married 3 times. Actually, 4. You see, last week...
Disco Stew just got an annulment from John Paul II. Boogie down!
It's been so many years since I've seen your father. I hope he's still the magnificent physical specimen he was when he left.
Mom, maybe it's time to choose a suitor.
Discus Stew has Uzo for Tuzo.
I'll leave you guys alone.
Discus Stew was talking to you.
Looks like somebody got down tonight.
Disco Stew always gets down, baby. 'Cause when the beat is hot, the... Hey, can you keep a secret?
What is it, hon?
I hate disco. It's all I've talked about for so long that people think I'm a one-note guy. It's just getting harder, you know?
Dr. and Mrs. Julius Hibbert! Mr. Discotheque Stewart unaccompanied!
My girlfriend isn't feeling well tonight.
Krusty the Clown and Disco Stew's girlfriend!
I'll get down with your lawsuit. Disco Stew got hooked on the white stuff back in the 70s. Is your seat taken?
I think that's an armrest.
So, do you party?
You mean like hats and noisemakers kind of party?
Sure, baby, whatever your trip is. Disco Stew wants you to be comfortable while he does his thing.
Who's Disco Stew?
Hey, Mom!
Hi, pumpkins!
Kids, back away, not today, disco lady.
Table five!
What's the big deal? It's just some new guy moving in.
Disco Stew likes disco music.
An EMP?
You know what that means.
Hand scissors.
Huh?